What would you say is the number one controversy among Star Trek fans right now?
That's a tough question, really.
Because, you know, no,
with the newer series, some of them feel that they're too far off the thing. But I think, like, Strange New Worlds, with the newest one, goes back more to the original series, the way they tackle the current events and social context.